can start.
Oh, I know. Okay. So this is an interview with a very famous chef. His name's Bob Hoskins. I don't know if you've heard of him, but he's very famous. And so, okay, the question is, we understand you love to cook. Any specialties? And he says, I make mainly peasant food. Pasta, stews, that sort of thing. One of my great joys in life is to sit around the kitchen table with friends, eating and drinking. How about your most memorable meal, Bob? A spit-roasted goat in the middle of the Sahara Desert. And that's pretty much it.